Hello friends, welcome to our channel Just Exam. Today we bring model question paper on GS for PCS. If you have not subscribed our channel till yet, please subscribe the channel and ring the bell icon also. If you like our channel, please like, press on the like button, comment and forward the video in your WhatsApp and Facebook group. Let's start the video. The first question is, what do you call the offspring of an elephant, walrus or a whale? Options are kid, calf, hatching, cub. And the right answer is calf. Next question, who invented the thermos flask? Options are Thomas Alva Edison, Humphrey Davy, Richard J. Galling, James Dewar. And the right answer is James Dewar. Next question is, who was the fourth Sikh Guru? The options are Guru Gobind Singh, Guru Arjan Dev, Guru Ram Das, Guru Har Rai. And the right answer is Guru Ram Das. The next question is, what is the name of India's longest river bridge? Options are Rabindra Setu, Vijay Sagar Setu, Dola Sadia, Indira Gandhi Bridge. And the right answer is Dola Sadia. The next question is, the currency of Hungary is? Options are forint, LM, Lev, Zloty. And the right answer is forint. The next question is, the first uranium mine of India, the Jadu Goda mine, are located in? Options are West Bengal, Jharkhand, Odisha, Chhattisgarh. And the right answer is Jharkhand. The next question is, the venue of the 2020 Summer Olympic Game is? Options are London, Tokyo, Paris, Los Angeles. And the right answer is Tokyo. The next question, when is the Air Force Day celebrated in India? Options are February 28, December 4, August 19, October 8. And the right answer is October 8. The next question is, dash is an instrument used to measure electric current. Options are voltmeter, durometer, galvanometer, or dosimeter. And the right answer is galvanometer. The next question is, the capital of Estonia is? Options are Libreville, Valletta, Tallinn, Pristina. And the right answer is Tallinn. The next question is, Manu Bhakar is a distinguished athlete in which of the following game? Shooting, swimming, weightlifting, archery. And the right answer is shooting. The next question is, who has won the maximum number of gold medals at a single Olympic Games in the history of Olympics? Options are James Connelly, Michael Phelps, Mark Spitz, Abe Bikina. And the right answer is Michael Phelps. The next question is, what is the meaning of the motto Citrus Altius Fortius of the Olympic Games? And the options are Citadel Attitude Stronger, Fast, Higher and Stronger, Civility Attainment Fortune, Quicker, Heavier, Taller. And the right answer is Faster, Higher and Stronger. The next question is, this color is the center of your rainbow. The options are red, yellow, violet, green. And the right answer is green. The next question is, which architect designed the city of Chandigarh? The options are Edwin Lutyen, Charles Correia, Lee Corbusier, Herbert Baker. And the right answer is Lee Corbusier. The next question is, where is the India point, the southernmost point of the land in the territory of India situated? Options are Lakshadweep, Tamil Nadu, Andaman and Nicobar Island, none of the above. And the right answer is Andaman and Nicobar Island. Next question is, at the time of independence, who was the president of Indian National Congress? Options are J.B. Kiplani, Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Sardar Patel. And the right answer is J.B. Kiplani. The next question is, who wrote the patriotic song Saare Jahan Se Acha? Options are Rabindranath Tagore, Muhammad Iqbal, Bankim Chandra Chatterjee, Kavi Prateep. And the right answer is Muhammad Iqbal. Then the next question is, the name of the wives of the Hindu god Ganesha are Riddhi, both Riddhi and Siddhi, Siddhi, or none of the above. And the right answer is both Riddhi and Siddhi. The next question is, which musical instrument is Pandit Ravi Shankar associated? The options are Sarod, Santur, Tabla, Sitar. And the right answer is Sitar. The next question is, the 2019 Australian Open Tennis Tournament Women Single Winner Naomi Osaka is a citizen of which country? Options are Russia, Bulgaria, Japan, Ukraine. And the right answer is Japan. The next question is, which of the following cup is associated with the game of hockey? Options are DCM Trophy, Davis Cup, Aga Khan Cup, Derby Trophy. And the right answer is Aga Khan Cup. The next question is, the international airport in Tamil Nadu is? Options are Minambakkam, Palam, Dumdum, Santa Cruz. And the right answer is Minambakkam. The next question is, in the context of Indian defense, what is Dhruv? Options are aircraft carrying warship, advanced light helicopter, missile carrying submarine, intercontinental ballistic missile. And the right answer is advanced light helicopter. The next question is, a Sanskrit poet called as the Indian Shakespeare. The options are Tulsidas, Kalidas, Sudraka, Kautilya. And the right answer is Kalidas. The next question is, who is the author of A Passage to England? Options are E.M. Forster, G.B. Shaw, Winston Churchill, Niraj C. Chaudhary. And the right answer is Niraj C. Chaudhary. The next question is, Peter Parker is the original name of which of the fictional superhero? Options are Phantom, Batman, Spider-Man, Superman. And the right answer is Spider-Man. The next question is, for Rajya Sabha, how many members are nominated by President? Options are 7, 10, 12, 15. And the right answer is 12. The next question is, in an equivalent triangle, how many sides are equal? The options are all, two, not fixed, none. And the right answer is all. The next question is, who authored the book Discovery of India? Options are Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Bal Gangadhar Tilak, Rabindranath Tagore. And the right answer is Jawaharlal Nehru. The next question is, the state of Odisha has been renamed as Orissa, Odisha, Orissa, Orisha, Odisha. And the right answer is Odisha. The next question is, which film won the Best Picture Award at the 19th Academy Award Oscar ceremony in Los Angeles in March 2018? Options are Moonlight, The Salesman, The Darkest Hour, The Shape of Water. And the right answer is The Shape of Water. The next question is, Rajiv Gandhi scheme of empowerment of endowment girls name as Sabla, including the girls of age group. Options are 12 to 18 years, 12 to 19 years, 11 to 18 years, 13 to 19 years. And the right answer is 11 to 18 years. The next question is, contribution to Prime Minister's Relief Fund enjoy income tax benefit up to 50% under Section 80G, 75% under Section 80G, 100% under Section 80G, 100% under Section 88. And the right answer is 100% under Section 80G. The next question, who is the author of book Jinnah and Tilak, Comrades in the Freedom Struggle? Options are A.G. Noorani, Jagat S. Mehta, Jaswant Singh, Lal Krishna Advani. And the right answer is A.G. Noorani. Term T is associated with which of the following sport? Options are table tennis, golf, polo, or judo. And the right answer is golf. The next question is, the Constitution of India provides for nomination of two members of Lok Sabha by the President to represent. Options are men of eminence, the Anglo-Indian community, the Parsis, the business community. And the right answer is the Anglo-Indian community. The next question is, in the event of a ministerial proposal being defeated on the floor of the legislature under the parliamentary system, what does it mean? The options are, the government wait for a general no-confidence motion, the minister concerned is taken to task by the prime minister, the minister is forced to resign, the whole council of ministers resign. And the right answer is the whole council of ministers resign. The next question is, which of the following represent the ratio of equality of the RBI held by the central government, the sponsoring bank and the concerned state government respectively? Options are 40-35-25, 40-40-20, 50-35-15, 50-30-20. And the right answer is 50-35-15. The next question is, which country has the world's biggest solar power station? Options are United States, United Kingdom, China, Germany. And the right answer is China. The next question is, the enzyme that coagulates milk into curd is renin, pepsin, resin, citrate. And the right answer is renin. The next question is, capital of Libya is Loti, Tripoli, Peso, Yapula. And the right answer is Tripoli. The next question is, the headquarters of United Nations Environmental Program are located in Vienna, Nairobi, Geneva, Bern. And the right answer is Nairobi. The next question is, the concept that under a system of free enterprise, it is consumer who decide what goods and services shall be produced and what quantities is known as consumer decision, consumer sovereignty, consumer protection, your consumer preference. And the right answer is consumer preference. The next question is, Bhagat Singh, Sukhdev, Rajguru were executed on. Options are December 31, 1929, May 9, 1933, March 23, 1931, August 4, 1935. And the right answer is March 23, 1931. The next question is nuclear explosion at Pokhran took place on. Options are November 2, 1970, December 10, 1972, May 18, 1974, February 18, 1973. And the right answer is May 18, 1974. The next question is which one of the following is the hottest planet? Options are Venus, Mars, Saturn, Mercury. And the right answer is Venus. The next question is which city is situated in the on the bank of Darling River? Options are Rome, Italy, Sydney, Australia, Paris, France, Bristol, UK. And the right answer is Sydney, Australia. The next question is Durand Line is the important boundary between China and Pakistan, Pakistan and Afghanistan, India in Pakistan, India in China. And the right answer is Pakistan and Afghanistan. The next question is which one of the following national highway connect Delhi and Lucknow? Options are NH8, NH12, NH27, NH24. And the right answer is NH24. The next question is which port is called the offspring of partition as it was developed after the partition as it situated off Karachi port? Options are Jawaharlal Nehru Port, New Mangalore Port, Kandla Port, or Tuticorin Port. And the right answer is Kandla Port. The next question is who among the following was elected unopposed and no one else filed nomination for the post of President? Options are V.V. Giri, Dr. Zakir Hussain, Neelam Sanjeeva Reddy, R. Venkatraman. And the right answer is Neelam Sanjeeva Reddy. The next question is Pradhan Mantri Ujjwala Yojana launched in 2016 to protect the women and children of BPL families from household pollution caused by smoke was extended to provide dash free LPG connection by 2020. Options are 8 crore, 5 crore, 4 crore, 3 crore. And the right answer is 8 crore. The next question is, it is the total money value of all final goods and services produced within the geographical boundaries of the country during a given period of time. The options are GNP, NNP, GDP, or GND. And the right answer is NNP. The next question is, who was elected as the first female president of Brazil? Options are Marina Silva, Dilma Rousseff, Manuel Davila, Ana Maria Rangel. And the right answer is Dilma Rousseff. The next question is, which country has become the first Latin American country to legalize same-sex marriage following a landmark Senate vote live on national TV? Options are France, Uruguay, Mexico, or Argentina. And the right answer is Argentina. The next question is TRWDW is the abbreviation of Trained Research and Development Wing, Tara Research and Development Wing, Talent Resources and Development Wing, Telecommunication and Development Wing. And the right answer is Talent Resources and Development Wing. So it is the end of this video. Hope you like this video and you feel that it is good for knowledge. If you feel it is good for your knowledge and it is, this video is good, so please forward this video to your Facebook and WhatsApp group and like this video. So, thanks.